Hello WordPress enthusiasts and welcome to our channel. My name is Robert and in this video, I will show you how to install a Facebook pixel on your WordPress website. If you do Facebook ads and you are serious about that, you would definitely want to target people that are already visiting your site, and the Facebook pixel will help you do just that and even more. To run Facebook ads, you have to have a personal or business page. You can't do advertising on Facebook with your personal profile. If you don't have a page yet, just click on Create over here, pick Page in this drop-down, and then get started with a business or a community page. I will show you how to create a Facebook page and a website for your business in a new video on this channel, so it would be great to subscribe and ring the bell to get notified as soon as the video will be published. Once you're done creating your Facebook page, go to Manage Ads in this drop-down, then hover over All Tools and click on Business Settings. If you don't have a business account yet, you have to create it and then access its settings, which will bring you to this page. Here is the menu on the left, where you can add people, pages, and everything you need to manage your business account. To create a new Facebook pixel, go to Data Sources, Pixels, and click Add over here. As you can see, the Facebook pixel will help you run conversion campaigns, build advanced reporting, and custom retargeting audiences. Pick a name for your pixel and enter your website's URL below, which is optional. Click Continue and then choose how you want to install the pixel code. The easiest way is to add the code by using a partner integration, so click here and then pick the WordPress option below. It seems that the automatic integration is not working right now for some reason, so I have to do it manually. To do that, open this page in your browser. You can find the link in the description box and download the Facebook Pixel for WordPress plugin. Then go to your dashboard and upload the plugin, like you would do with any other plugin, install and activate it. Now you have to click here to configure the plugin. Then go back to your business manager and copy the pixel ID to your clipboard. If you have multiple pixels, make sure you select the right one before copying its ID. Then go back to your dashboard and paste the ID in this field. Click Save Changes and you are good to go. Reload the Business Manager page and you can see that the red dot becomes green here, which means that your Facebook pixel is working properly, and you can start using it when advertising your website. If you go to Audiences in your Ads Manager and create a custom audience, use the website as your source of data and then select the proper pixel over here. You can generate custom audiences populated by all of your website visitors or people who visited a specific web page, as well as the time spent on your website. Just name your audience and click Create whenever you feel ready, then click Done. It will take some time until the audience is populated, but from now on you can target people in this audience with Facebook ads and convert them into customers. The Facebook pixel is active on your website now, and you can select it every time you create a new campaign through Facebook ads for awareness and consideration. If you like this video, please share it and then feel free to check out other videos on our channel. Keep up the good work and see you in the next one. Cheers!